The Pitski is a mix of Siberian Husky and American Pitbull Terrier. This is a Puerto Rican breed. His appearance is really like a mix of breeds. There is no way of knowing what a puppy will look like until he's fully grown. They can inherit the Husky's gorgeous blue eyes and the Pitbull's gentle smile. Their ears may flop, stand erect, or a mix of both. Both these parents' breeds are very affectionate and loyal, so it's likely that Pitski will be the same. The most of the time, they are very active like a Siberian Husky. They could be frustrated or bored if they don't have a lot of activities. In the part of Pitbull, he has a bad reputation, because in the past, he was an aggressive dog for you. If you train well and teach to your dog to don't bite or be aggressive, he's going to be very friendly. In summary, the Pitski is a very friendly breed that loves to meet new people. And probably they are not the best guardians. There might be some potential in them. Thank you for watching this video, guys, and see you in the next video. Thank you.